grumble fur?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please, please don't do this. Please.
I've never killed anyone.
Someone's coming.
He shot Greg. He shot my brother. That's all I could think.
He deserved what he got.
That's what I thought, but now I'm no better than Randall, than any of these people.
They're here.
Zachary! What? Zachary! Zachary, no!
Quiet, or you'll be joining him.
I'm sorry. Here.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Pete's still up there.
And he's got company. Stay here. I'll handle this one. A flare gun? Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma. Forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it while you still have it.
Shit! Randall!
Michael! Stay where you are!
Norma!
You.
For now.
Come on. Hide.
Alarm! We got trouble. Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the kids?
The soldiers escaped
in
their arms.
How?
Everyone, listen up.
Get down. In here. We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here. Fight our way out. Whoa. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop him now.
Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Shit, you're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit?
Hit it, Michonne! Let's go!
Fire! Come on, guys, it's spreading too fast!
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love?
didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out.
You're crazy if you think Norma'd listen to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talk.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch. We don't bump into anything. We'll be fine.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
Oh.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
You up top.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Shit!
I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her.
Strikes me as a woman who doesn't like to be pushed.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You knew the risk with Norma and you still took your brother.
If we hadn't gotten food, we all would have died. Doesn't mean I don't regret it.
That's not so bad. As long as you learn from it.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
When the time comes, you'll figure it out.
Made it.
Sam, wake up. Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here. Michonne, we gotta go.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just wanna help this girl.
Sam!
Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne. Sam?
Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone.
I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it.
Fine. Get her in here. Shit! Hurry! She doesn't have much time! I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Sam, I got you.
I'm here. I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too.
We got her.
Almost done.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened?
You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? Girls? You in here? Blood.
one did anything, though.
Michonne, please leave a message after
they tried to call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss that? God damn it. The hell happened here? Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
Something bad happened here. There's blood everywhere.
What? I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying, just crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, what do we do?
I don't.
Hey, what are you?
Who were you talking to? Did you say Donna? You okay? Just thinking about someone I once knew. It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know. So what? You're my babysitter? Something like that. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
You almost got us killed. Sam killed.
I know that now. That's why I wanted to say sorry.
Can't blame me for being cautious. You could be scary as fuck, you know. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she was sick. Not in the head, something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
I tried the same thing, but a friend stopped me.
I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. And Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam... I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private. Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it, like she'd never been there at all.
Paige said she killed herself.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently. To wonder why she'd given up. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
I'm sorry, but our crew's still out there. I have to find them.
Please, stay until morning. Perhaps you'll reconsider. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
Yeah. Yeah, he did.
My boy. I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Don't talk about my kids.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... Peekaboo.
I'm trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Take the one near the garden.
Dead yet. You.
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
My crew, where are they?
At the bottom of the bay, getting nibbled on by crabs. Damn. I guess you do have a heart.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you?
Yeah!
Randall!
Tell her my hands are iced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
Yeah, I got a few words for her. I have your brother.
Michonne? I hope you were smart enough not to hurt him. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her. Don't spare any of the gory details.
Call off your people, Norma.
We can get to that, but there's something we gotta clear up first. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
I did. Know any good surgeons? I want to look into that.
Bitch! I will kill you myself! Okay. Let's wind this down a bit. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have.
No way in hell I'm giving your brother back. Not after all the shit he's done.
This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull, then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids. You know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No. No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him. Or I will.
Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, I ain't had the bell of the ball. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
You're right about that.
Feels good to get that out in the open, don't it? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us.